Okay, I just want to let everybody know that I'm never playing Modern Warfare ever again, bro. No, everything's destroyed on there. I tried to play it and it didn't work. So we went to the old reliable Sniper Ghost Warrior series. I decided I beat the first game. Modern Warfare didn't work, so we're not going to be playing that campaign. Instead, we're going to be playing the continuation and the follow-up. So we're going to go play single player, man. Let's go make a new game. Doing this on medium. I've never played this. This is all new to me. We're going to the Philippines, okay. Yeah, it's weird. It won't let me like tab out of the game. It's really weird, but I have to actually am I supposed to do something? I guess so. Okay. I gotta hit the start button. But yeah. I have to go borderless window and
Eyes
then
front, gentlemen.
I can actually like start
Diaz,
up
we
my
invited the
recording. It's really
spooks.
weird.
This is a company op, Anderson. I've agreed to let you take point, as long as you don't fuck things up.
Oh, you mean like I did in Sarajevo?
Just stick to the
Oh, actually,
script
I
this
want to watch
time
this
and we
before I
won't
hit the
have any
start button.
problems.
3 months ago, a crew of Russian mercs raided a secure biolab in Siberia. They made off with a shitload of weaponized African hemorrhagic fever. Stuff makes the Black Death look like a head cold.
All
This
right.
morning, we received confirmation they have a buyer here in the Philippines. Kalalo, Filipino national, shot caller for Abu Sayyaf, which means he's high up on Al-Qaeda's Christmas list.
Okay.
SecDef has designated Kalalo a target of opportunity. Kill on sight.
Do we have an ID on the Russian principal?
Not at this time, but that doesn't change our objectives. This task force will put down all parties at that transaction site and recover that bioweapon. Understood?
Okay.
Good hunting.
Strategic briefing system. Do I get to start or should I like wait? Or is it just gonna do the same thing it did last time? Nope, it's just gonna do the same thing. I just wanted to watch that because that was
pretty
cool.
This is as far as we go. Keller, you and your men follow the river to the shoreline beneath the radar installation. Me and Anderson will cut off
any
support that might crash the party. We'll rendezvous there.
I don't know, I hope it's the same characters from last
Good hunting.
one. So we beat the first game, and y'all remember the graphics from then. Now I actually get to customize mine, bro. It's crazy. So everything's gonna look a lot better than the first game. I have everything on very high.
Clear. Let's go.
Dude. Dude, this is actually cool. Hold up. So I had one complaint about this game. All right, I might actually have to play this on controller, to be honest. Because I'm not sure on exactly how to get up there. We should actually check the controls right now. Controls, mouse. Okay, that's good. I think it's literally just the space button, right? Okay, well, oh, it's the F button for actions. Yeah, that's right. Okay. Dude, this game actually like looks not bad. This is weird. Oh no, it's okay. I thought I was just tripping out.
Hold. Weapons cold. Contact one soldier. On my mark.
Well, the red dot's gone.
Ready.
Three, two, one, mark.
My controller is vibrating. I gotta unplug this
The
thing,
guy in
bro.
the shed's none the wiser. It's his turn.
Dude, that was
How's he
actually pretty
doing?
cool. Hold up.
Cole, check your
There we
thermal.
go. Go plug that in real quick. Oh, okay. So I just had to unplug my controller. Oh, I'm stupid. Oh, dude, I get to wallbang people now.
Go for it.
Oh, it's because this thing's Bluetoothed. There's the red dot. Oh, I can gently hit it.
Okay, let's move. Careful.
Okay, I got him. I got him. Cool, that's actually nice. Alright, cool. It's kind of interesting, though, because my controller's like vibrating
Any
right now.
intel on how secure that radar is?
Scarce. It's been blocking our view quite effectively.
There you go.
That's why we need to take it down. Otherwise, our exfil's gonna turn into Operation Shitstorm once we hit that hotel.
At least I already know how to reload, right? Matter of fact, I do want to actually change this because this is annoying right now. Oh, I got the pistol
something.
too, dude.
Stay low.
All right,
to the right.
Oh, I get the live action cutscenes too. I've been waiting for these.
Let's sync up. Right one's mine. Get ready. Three. No, goddammit!
Dude, I'm actually crazy at this game. Oh, there he is. Okay. Oh, and the medkits are instantaneous. That's awesome, man. Okay, how do I swap weapons? Alright, it was a little bit of a rocky start. Oh, and I didn't tell you guys. I had to feel like an entire hacker earlier. Because I tried launching the game, right? And I did. Before I actually, like, booted it up. Like, and actually, like, recorded it. I decided, why not go through the settings and make sure it actually, like, looks good, right? And I'm lost, by the way. I'm stuck. But I wanted to make sure it looked good. So I was, like, looking at the settings. Making sure it was all nice and dainty and everything. And guess what happened? I put Direct 9 to Direct 11. And now the game wouldn't work. Like, at all. So I had to try and reverse engineer, look up YouTube videos for a solid half an hour until I could get back to working on Direct 9. And dude, it took forever. I had to go to like run things, and there was this one dude, I think he was Indian, but I had to like his video and comment and everything, bro, because he just saved my life. I would not be able to upload this right now if it wasn't for that guy. And oh my god, this dude,
get the nearest one.
Crazy.
The other to me.
Swear to god, he always is like screaming. Hey, calm your breath, bro. But I like this, dude. No, this feels like immersive. I'm feeling good. Oh, that's my takedown.
Let's have a look. Multiples around that central strip of land. We gotta play this out carefully.
Dude, stay playing the third game is gonna be awesome. Shots. I can't wait.
Ready.
Heads up, Tango advancing in our direction. Take the belay that. Boats in our vicinity. No shot. God damn it.
Yeah. All right.
Now, let's wait him out.
Can I get them both? Totally good.
Что случилось? Почему ты тут остановился? Чёртов двигатель заглох. Ржавый ненужный.
At least they actually have paid voice actors this time instead of just using like random Mexican words.
Shit, stay calm, don't shoot yet.
I don't even know where it was. I think it was in like Cuba or something. They didn't even specify the location.
Всё равно надо проверить.
Yeah, they actually have people that are fluent in Spanish this time instead of just like the same five words repeating. That's cool, man.
Boat's clear. Shoot his brains out before he gets back.
Can't wait until I get to see the bullet cam, man.
Appears alone. Weapons free.
I got him in the neck. All right.
One tango by the campfire's mobile. Let's see where he's off to.
All right, let's do it, man.
Clear. Take the shot.
Right in the neck.
On the
dude,
left.
This game feels great.
Let's
now.
Take them. Same time.
Easy.
Good work. Come on.
Feeling like an action hero right now.
Razor 3-1. Give me a sit rep.
This is 3-1.
Been a minute. Oh my god. Sorry for the microphone. It has been a minute since I've heard Razor 3-1.
Copy that 3-1.
Well, I gotta get some at home. Dude, this game actually looks crisp now that I can customize the settings. Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 is gonna look like a masterpiece, man. And I forgot to look up how much time there was on this campaign. I know Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 is like mad long, bro. There's like 8 acts or something, and I never even beat it on my Xbox.
Stop.
But
those two on the ledge won't let us slip by unnoticed. Target.
There's 3 acts on this one.
I'll eliminate the other.
So no. Oh my god. He just got shot hard.
Follow me.
I'm so glad to be able to be playing this game right now. Oh, I don't get the reticle. Alright.
Hold your fire. Let's wait.
Well, I was just about to shoot him. Good thing you said that, man. Not like I have this on realism mode. The minimap actually like works this time. At least I know how to go prone though, right? I'm hitting the Z button, it's not working.
Stay low.
Oh yeah, you look so different, dude. You don't look like Tyler. I guess there's a totally different. Oh.
Don't engage.
I won't.
Okay, let's move. Careful.
He's definitely putting the ghost in Sniper Ghost Warrior right now. I'm not liking the beeps, man. Turn left. Okay, cool. Nobody can really hear the silence. That's nice. A lot of whistling coming from over there. Ooh.
I hear something. Okay, let's move. Careful.
He shot it, by the way. Okay, that was all my fault. I shouldn't have shot him. If that was a headshot, that would have been so much better. But at least, you know. At least we know, right? I don't think I was going to have to do that.
I hear something.
No, you got the iron sight on him.
Okay, let's move. Careful.
We gotta go up here? Okay, shit, yeah, I was gonna say it's the F button, right?
Enemy forward. Take him out quietly. Roger.
Ooh, that was almost pretty bad. One thing I don't like about the game is how the aiming is toggle, but it's whatever. It's really not that big a deal. I don't care. Normally it's just hold and shoot, but it's fine. I don't mind clicking an extra button. What's heart rate is at 170? 80?
The hell is that? Civilian sports plane, very old design. Looks unstable. Think it's safe to set up?
I think we have a choice. Damn thing's blocking our view.
After you.
That's very funny. Let's not do it from there. Oh, we gotta go in from here. I'm a little bit slow, guys.
Oh, shit! Let's finish this quick and pack up.
Well, that's one way to think about it. Alright, well, this is an interesting Overwatch. V for binoculars.
Let's have a look. Weapons cold for now. This ain't gonna be easy.
Sniper.
It never
surprised he hasn't seen me.
Camp's right side is a no-go. Too much exposure in the water, we'd get shredded to pieces. Left, however, is a different story.
Yeah,
I think
don't
we
say.
Can thin them out if we play our cards right. Shoot on my command, we need to be very precise here.
Deal them.
First things first, check the two on the sandbank fixing the boat. Take out the one by the engine first.
Good shot on my part.
Now tag the second one.
In the neck. Reload real quick. I know
Sniper
I have 10
the
bullets.
House. He's number one priority.
Oh, he's not dead. Die. No, I'm dead. No, I messed up. How did that... Oh my god. Are you actually kidding me? Thank you. There's no way I just missed all
side.
Of those, dude.
One guy circling that building like a vulture. Wait till he ducks behind the left wall.
Nah, I'd rather not.
Two soldiers idling about the house. See them?
There we go. That's the way we do it. What do you mean undetected, bro? The sniper found me.
God damn it, hold on to something.
I couldn't grab his leg. Oh. Okay, we're alive. We're alive.
Jesus.
Oh, there's so many more people over there.
They're gonna investigate.
Yeah, you don't say. I can't quite run. There we go. So you have to go prone from being standing still.
Leave it alone.
It's kind of weird,
we need to stay
hidden. But whatever. This is why I wanted to have subtitles on, because they're all speaking in a language that's not English, and I don't know how to speak.
Come on.
What's kind of interesting about this game is that the kill cams for headshots and stuff, whoops, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that either, are very different from the first one. Like, sporadic? I mean, like, this one had a little bit less. I've been getting a lot of headshots and everything. I can't speak, I'm dyslexic. If this was the first game.
Lined up favorably for a double
oh, for real? Okay.
Be discreet.
Yeah, hold up, let me get this first. That's what I'm talking about. Good but shooting. If this was the first game, I would have had like a bullet cam right
okay,
there,
move.
Bullet cam
Careful.
Like shooting the sniper, bullet cam everywhere. And I don't mind, it's just, it kind of sucks, man. It's like,
we need
man,
a diversion
like,
to break through to the beach.
It's the whole staple of Sniper Ghost Warriors, seeing that amazing bullet flying towards somebody.
Roger.
Alright, let's go plant some C4, guys. Just got it in my back pocket. Plant the charges real quick.
Charges are set.
Let's go.
Okay, let's move. We'll build the charges when we've got some distance.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Or we could just kill everybody and
hold.
Do it that way. This one's more campaign driven. Sniper Ghost Warrior 3 was more do whatever you wanted. If you see a base, go and attack somebody and get materials. Which was a really nice way to kind of do it, but this is definitely more campaignish. The other one was too, because there was a big story to it. But
through here.
You drive vehicles and everything, man. I'm just looking forward to playing it again, man. Especially on this computer. It's different playing it on an Xbox One. I did not have this on the new Xbox at the time. Playing this on the Xbox One rather than playing it on a computer where I can, you know, show off my amazing graphics and whatnot. I got a pretty beefy computer. So that dot means that they're either near me or they can see me or something like that.
Go.
Oh, I can slowly lose air. That's good to know.
Blow the C4, Cole.
That's pretty cool looking. Wow. Quite a lot of people.
It worked. Let's move it.
Can I get out of here, please? Thank you. There we go. This is... Alright. So I believe we're back in South America. Or... Yeah, that's like the only place I could really think of.
Into the water, quick!
Oh, okay. I can't run. I'm out of breath. There we go.
I think we ditched him. Yeah.
You think?
These ruins should cross to the jungle. Then it's a straight shot to the Overwatch.
I don't know, man. I kind of want to. There we go. That's a bullet cam. They're so much faster. God. I had to kill them. I had to. It's like, I needed to. So hit up that sidearm. No throwing knives in this one, unfortunately, but that's fine. There should be a Sniper Ghost Warrior 4, depending on how the story of the third one goes. Because I would love to have, like I know Contracts was real, right? But I'm talking, like, straight up,
hold it.
Like whole Sniper Ghost Warrior game. And I realize where I'm at. I'm not in South America. Wait, take the shot. Okay, that did not hit him, but whatever. I'm in the Philippines. That's where I'm at.
Contact. Let's take him same time. Tango's down, advancing.
Okay. I kind of went for the wrong dude, and I missed him. That's fine. My accuracy is going to be a little bit low, because I know in the first game, all I'd ever see was like 10s, go, 18s. But it's like three people. We can take them down easily. Never mind. Clear. God, I didn't even look at the minimap. That makes things different. I like how in this one you can actually get like a sensor, kind of like in Metal Gear,
on the ground, where stay low.
You can figure out if people are like near you or close to figuring out where you are. Because in the first game, you did not know. You just pop out of nowhere and boom, you're getting shot at by you know,
multiple
Cubans or whoever I was fighting.
Us. We need to shift their attention before moving.
Ooh, that
I got eyes on the truck's fuel tank. Should cause quite a racket.
Go for it.
Oh my God.
We're good to go.
Yeah, right? That worked pretty well. So I'm pretty sure this is like the tutorial mission. I'm not gonna get this later on. But I was kind of walking me through stuff. Very nice scenery. Like, Philippine jungles. That's what I'm talking about. Took me a minute to remember where we were at, though. Oh, they can see. That's why it's useful. There's like thousands of people coming over here.
They're playing into our hands.
Copy that.
Yeah. All right, pal. We have one over here.
Take the shot.
Easy.
Good kill. On the move.
I'll get that sidearm action. It's like a billion. Okay, this is when I need that sniper out.
Sniper at the bell tower in the distance. He's got a good view. We need to get rid of him.
Find these things like crazy. This one's a little bit harder with the focus, though, I'll be honest. I don't think that hit. It didn't. Oh god, he's got the fastest reaction time I've ever seen. What? Well, they all know we're at. Hold your breath, dude. Yeah, honestly, man, that first shot was what really counted. Yeah, let's just get back to where we were. I'm not gonna complain. There's no way you actually found that dude that fast, though.
We need to get rid of him.
Where's the dot? Dude, my dot's like gone. Body shot's good enough, man.
Few scattered enemies around this area. Pick them
up. This actually makes this game harder.
Use your binoculars to track them.
Gotta actually be careful about the, about what's going on. Somebody's over there. I swear, these people have some of the most, intricate technology. Oh. Go fix it, dude. I feel like it's a hitman right now. That is. Oh, they just know where I'm at. Nice shot on my part. My teammate's not really doing much, to be honest. Seems like I'm carrying quite a bit. There we go, that's what I'm talking about right there. Give me that kill cam, baby.
Razor, uniform. Mission status.
Uniform, our backs are secure. Enemy forces are neutralized or preoccupied. Proceeding to rendezvous.
Solid copy.
He sounds so much like Tyler, but he isn't Tyler. That's the part about it. So I've been thinking about like two games, Rust and DayZ.
Okay, Cole, this is my stop.
Just because of the whole like proximity chat, that's gotta be crazy.
Bell tower. Good luck.
That's the funniest part. A lot of static. It's weird. But yeah, let's go, man. I don't know if he told me to like use my binoculars or something, or what he told me to do. I guess we're gonna go swimming, guys.
Enemy boat inbound, dive. Stay submerged, let it pass.
Let me keep on going to my my objective here. Oh no, please don't run me over. Here we go. Works for me, man. I don't care. As long as I'm to the other side, right? That's all that matters. But where is my boy at? I don't think he's following me. I think he's just helping me out. Alright. Here we go. It's kind of making the single player aspect show up. Alright, start. Going. Swim. A little bit faster, please. Thank you. Do I have to hit the F button to climb? Or do I actually have to climb? Yeah. I figured as much. Alright. I think I just gotta. Oh, I'm dumb. I actually have to just submerge myself. Go on through here. Much clearer now that I have decent. Whoa, hi there.
Sniper.
Bye. Ooh, he's alive too. I hope that the pistols actually hit further distance than they did in the first game. Whoa. Good shot. I love them kill cams so much, dude. It's crazy. Let's keep on going up. Static from Bro's radio is very interesting.
Anderson, what's your ETA? I'm topside, heading for the church entrance now.
There's probably gonna be people, aren't there? Well, this is interesting. I got my gun out at the church.
Reach the church.
Oh, that was from my headphones. I'm sorry. Okay. Dude, that's so weird.
Swing a couple of Hail Marys our way while you're at it.
I'm sorry.
Our site seems to be heavily guarded.
I'll see what I can do.
I was wondering what that was. And it was just like me all... Okay. I'm actually just bugging out. What is this? It doesn't appear to have a silencer, so...
In position, set with a 50 cal. What's the game plan here?
This is Keller. I'll take point on this one. 3-2, do you have visual on your
position? Alright, I guess it did not matter if I had the silenced one or not. I have the 50 cal.
I see you.
Cover our advance up the hill. Cortez and Nichols, you're on me. Diaz, you're on lookout. Rest of you, secure this position for extraction.
Anderson, okay.
Keep our backs safe.
I got you,
Roger.
Bro.
I'll try and save your boys some targets.
Oh.
We got a hostile on the pier ahead of us.
It's gonna make so much noise.
Not subtle, Cole. Let's try and keep things quiet.
You think I wanted to use this thing with no silence?
The first hut on the shore. Don't engage them yet. Let's wait them out. Place your shots when their backs are turned to each other. We need to maintain concealment as long as possible. Nice shot. Tag the other one.
Oh yeah. Oh god, look at that thing glisten.
Looking good.
Dude, these things look better and better each shot. Oh, and I got music too.
Hostile.
Nope. Oh.
Keep him off the radio.
He's not getting on the radio, but he did. This thing is making too much noise for them not to hear it, bro. It's a 50 caliber sniper rifle. This thing should be making more than just a racket, bro. Be for real.
Anderson status.
Clear to proceed.
Affirmative. Diaz, you're on lookout. The bay has been secured. Moving to next.
Oh, it's you guys. Hi.
Eyes all around your heads, people.
Could I like blow that up?
Contact. Sniper in the tower. Bring him down before he spots.
The hell?
Enemy chopper. Cease fire. Cease fire. Anderson, you need to sit this one out. We're in a bad way if he spots us.
Acknowledged.
You don't want me to help you?
On that damn tower.
You sure, bro? It looks like I could totally,
just a little longer.
And no, it's not letting me aim out, just if you're curious. My data, there it is.
Tank
through
it
the glass, that's what I'm talking about.
Three marks on the platform. We need to synchronize. Engaging.
Oh god, you guys really did get them all. Good job. Proud of you.
Area cleared.
Area clear for now. Where the rest of them at?
Someone's coming. Hide. Patrol ahead. Don't let him raise an alarm.
Oh yeah. Let that happen. Just.
Double time. I have no visual on your six behind the buildings.
Roger yeah.
That. Ready to link up. Over. Cole, I'm heading to them. Keep me covered.
Diaz, I got two tangos in your AO. First on the platform closer to you, second on the footbridge. That one's mine.
Got it.
Alright. See if I can get them both. Should doubt it, but... Yeah, I got them both. And I got the glistening bullet going at homie's chest. It's easy.
You're clear.
It's my job. You can pay for this. Talking about.
Three mobiles ahead. Hold off for now. Let's see what they do.
You sure, bro? I could totally like.
Look. Weapons cold for now.
All right.
Looks like they're having a chit chat. Cut it off.
I got you. Hold on. Let me get that collateral.
Engaging.
That's two. Can I get that? Nope. They got him already, and his gun just did a flip. All right. Yeah, sure.
Almost in position here. Clear out the rest of those hostile targets blocking my route. Start picking them off when the patrolling sentry's back is turned.
Roger.
All right, easy. Get rid of him too.
Thanks, man. Now you beer.
Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, very welcome, actually. Nah, bro, I'm actually gonna. He gonna owe me that money.
3-2, I've linked up with our boys. We're getting ready to assault the radar. How copy?
Solid copy, I got your six.
Engaging.
I just did almost all your jobs, bro. And nah, bro, these bullet cams are something else. I like this.
Go,
I take
go,
back
go.
What I said earlier.
Good. Uploading our
our virus into their system shouldn't be a problem. Bro, I killed everybody. Y'all didn't do anything. Post-Soviet in origin. Roger. All right, you guys seem to be doing good. Uploading the virus now. I need to like hold off people that show up to you. Done. Now this thing won't even pick up a meteor collision. Oh, you guys are good.
Hold up, we have something here. Think you want to hear this?
Let me hear it then.
Конечно, его нужно допросить, идиот. Отведи его в комнату босса рядом с вертолетной площадкой. С ним ничего не должно случиться, понял?
Да, сэр. Но я готов спорить. Если он попадет к телохранителю босса, то ему придется опять отмывать стены.
We need to relay this data to JSON. We'll keep you posted. Anderson, go ahead and continue towards the transaction site. 3-1 will clean up any stragglers. Catch up via boat.
Okay. There should be mission one right there. Dude, this is fun. This is good. Alright. 54 enemies killed. That's what I'm talking about. I'm not doing this on higher difficulty, bro. I'm not playing this on Axe 1. Going straight back to them Philippines. 6 days ago. Alright.
Agent Diaz.
What? My game freeze? I think my game froze.
Care to elaborate on that recording now. You just pulled from the radar system?
The trail we picked up in Siberia went hot a month ago.
Good.
That's when the company decided to insert a small counter-terrorist group in the hopes of IDing the stolen bio-agent. We lost all contact soon afterwards. They were presumed dead.
And you're telling us about this now?
Request to take a detour en route to target and pull our man out. He may have valuable intel for us.
Mission objectives are unchanged. Secure positions for assault on the hotel. Uniform out.
Okay, real stuff. Come on. Okay, this is weird.
Teams, come.
All right, this is actually really strange. But first of all, I want to see if I can save my game. I only can go off of checkpoints now. That's weird, but whatever. Really quick, I just need to close out the task manager. It's just open right now, so it looks a little bit funny. Tired of actually having issues, but whatever. Cool. The cursor should be gone. Yeah, there we go.
3-2, read you loud and clear, uniform.
Let's go. And I get the night vision and everything. Here we go.
Secondary objective is as follows.
Okay, we have a secondary objective because you should have watched the cutscene.
Wait for support,
if you didn't, that's kind of weird, but
just
whatever.
To be clear, if you can't spot the friendly, rescue operation is aborted. We have zero room for playing hide and seek or for mistakes, people. Anderson, our comms officer, Lieutenant Vance, will vector you into the objective. With that radar system blind, we can safely launch our UAV drone.
Okay, so now I think I'm going against Russians still. Bro is getting Vasily on the phone. Rose actually complaining. Hold up.
Hey, придурок, посмотри вокруг. Ты на чертовом вонючем острове.
Rose angry.
Тут некому сбывать вещи.
Oh no, I actually get executions? Let's go. And the first game you just punched them. That's it. Guys, we're going at it right now. Get rid of him real quick. Oh nope, they know I'm here. Somebody knows I'm here. Don't think that means everybody. That's just one of them. Let's go. Alright, we're gonna have to... Oh, you're right there. Hey, right in the eye socket. Get that out of here. Take my my night vision off real quick. Because I can see now. My eyes aren't being blinded. That's what I'm talking about. But now I am being blinded. What's going on here? Alright guys, we're gonna have to go put this right back on while we go and look around a bit. I'm just gonna put it on occasionally. Like right here, I would want to put it on because I can't see anything. By the time I get over here, and I just got a game save, let's go. Hey, get out of here. You're not like me. Nah, bro, I'm taking your spot too. Give me that. Hey, look at the moon. Give me fear and hunger vibes.
Razor 3-2 in position.
Hey, I'm support firing again. Let's do it.
3-1, I got eyes on you.
Roger, support. We're standing by for your signal. Okay. Find our guy, Anderson. Take a sweep of the area, 3-2. There are several buildings here that can potentially contain the target.
I'm on it.
All right, let's do it. Come on, where's it at?
There's a building looking like a restaurant. At one time, at least. Four men dispatched, but they don't seem to be watching anything in particular.
A hostage has got to demand more attention. These guys are pros. Look elsewhere.
All right, there. That's one good thing to know,
see,
I guess.
See the yacht in the docking bay? Seems quiet.
I'm gonna mark everybody that I get the chance to, though.
As many as 9 hostiles, though.
Let us worry about that. Continue the sweep.
One MI-17 stationed on the helipad, 4 tangos in the vicinity. No sign of POI, over.
Damn it.
Bingo. Confirmed POI location.
All right.
Large apartment with glass walls, northwest part of the complex.
With glass walls, why would you go there?
Affirmative. He's alive, but they're working him over. Recommend immediate extraction.
All teams, green light to assault and secure POI. Do it fast and swift. No loose ends.
Solid copy.
Serious, sir. They just beat him up.
Weapons check, oh. Man. Get ready. We're crashing this party.
All right, let's do it, man.
I've identified several choke points
out the
along
50
the route to the apartment. We'll coordinate once you reach them.
Copy that. We've hit land.
I should have, like, marked everybody.
Point. Keller, we can cover more ground and better conceal movement if we split into 2 teams. Good one. Nichols, you go with Diaz. Gomez on me. We'll sandwich the apartment from opposite directions.
Oh, yeah, that's a good idea. Sure. Why not, right? Am I supposed to be helping you guys, or... Yeah, because they can't see them anymore.
Contact patrol coming out of the boat shed. Nichols on me. Anderson, hold your shot.
I could get him, man.
Let's try and keep things quiet.
Sure, man. Pause. Oh, do I get to watch you guys do like an execution? Let's do it. Good job, both of you. I'm proud of you. That's what I'm talking about right there.
We're good to go. We've reached the long staircase. One sniper atop the building eyeing it. Eliminate him, rookie tick.
Look at that. That's what I'm talking about, right in the neck.
Advancing. Okay, pit stop. I see 2 targets, but the one on the terrace is too obscured. Take him while I target.
Sure thing. Count it.
I got you, bro.
Let's take him at the same time. 3.
Oop, I missed.
Perfect. We're a go.
Good job, guys. If I can hear the bullets from here, from your guys' guns, they can definitely hear my 50 cal, bro. I don't get it.
Most part of the island, rooftop level. Can't run under their noses. Request assist.
Got it.
Oh, I love these kill cams, bro. Like, I don't know what they were on, but yeah, give me that. Take a successful shot from a distance of 1 kilometer or greater. What? No, you don't deserve to just duck. There we go. I was gonna say that there's no way that actually doesn't hit.
Their tango's neutralized. A real clusterfuck, that's why. 2 groups of hostiles above and at ground level, 5 total. The ones on higher ground have to be top priority.
Standing by for your sweep.
What? Just, yeah, no.
Kill confirmed. Now, eliminate the second.
I didn't even have to aim in for that one.
Tug neatly beneath the carpet.
I read you. Now we can do the same for the remainder. Your target is on the boat's stern. On you.
50 enemies while holding my breath. I've already killed 50 like that. Alright, cool.
This is Diaz. We've reached the helipad. Anderson, 3 targets for you. We're in a bad position. You're on your own this time. Try to line a double shot.
A double shot? Alright.
Heads up, chopper pilot. Still got a collateral.
Get him. Good job.
Nice shot.
Get him. There we go.
Nice shot.
Got him.
That's okay, what I'm talking about. What about you guys?
You can use some help with a guy directly in the building.
I got you.
The courtyard. We need him alone.
Ooh, right in the
head. Eliminate one of the top soldiers, 3-2.
Get him, please. Hit. That. Oh, that missed so hard.
Come on it.
Okay, you guys. You got the last dude. However, this dude.
Tango on the left.
Oh, God. Such a good one right there.
Diaz, how's it on your end? A-okay. To get this done.
Dude, I'm like doing so good, getting like 3 achievements in a row. I'm not gonna complain.
Yeah, caught a glimpse of a large fuel tank at the helipad. You got some claymores, right?
I see where you're going. We'll mine the stairs.
It's interesting in this one how we don't actually switch characters, you know? Like, we'd switch to the ground character, then we'd switch to the sniper, Tyler, okay, and just go back in between.
Show starts on your wave.
Alright, and go. Oh, I missed. Whoops.
Nice shot.
That's definitely a nice shot. I don't care what you say.
And they're off.
Wait, where?
Wait for it.
Oh, okay.
Strike one, we're live.
Alright, I got you guys.
Go, go, go!
Whoop, missed.
Breaching clear. DS,
good shot. Get him.
Advancing.
How are you not dead,
fire,
dude?
Cole, open up on him.
I'm getting him, dude.
Anderson, engage, engage.
Been doing it. I think you guys just need to get good. Like, come on. Y'all inside now. Y'all on your own.
First floor clear. Advancing. Gomez, cover me. Tango right. Clear.
Oh, no, I got to hear their entire story.
No hostage in sight.
Dude, where did they take hostage?
Target in sight.
Alright, good job.
Anderson, we got a situation. One of the hostages is held in gunpoint. We'll try to flush the merc out for you. Stand by.
Okay, copy.
You're surrounded. Put down the gun, and I promise you, you won't be harmed. Place your hands on your head, and fuck you, Mudok. You think I'm stupid? You three put down yours. Come any closer, and he dies. Stop.
Headshot.
Put your right on the ground slowly.
Bro, I shot the hostage.
Friendly secure. He's in bad shape. Uniform, request medevac.
Copy last. Chopper,
bro, that bullet went straight to the hostage's head.
Affirmative. Solid work.
That's crazy.
Keller, you and your men secure the location and wait for our bird. We're also sending supplies and two additional elements.
Alright, I don't know where I just pulled the 50 cal out of, but it's back wherever it was.
3-1 will RV via radio.
Up we go, come on.
Good show, Anderson.
Likewise.
Real stuff,
you guys later.
That was all me, guys.
How's the lay of the land ahead, Lieutenant?
I did not mean
more
to do that.
And cliffs, which open up to a resort section.
Here we go.
It's well
a resort. Okay,
no
let's go.
If any comms traffic went out during the raid.
I'm actually going to put this thing on right now so I can see. Bro, those pants and... Oh, we got people. Let's go. Oh, dude, he's like right there. I don't know how much he can hear me. Oh, he can't hear me when I just walk behind him. Let's go. Get out of here, bro. Can I do like an aerial stealth kill? Do I have bombs? I don't think that's a good idea. I could totally do it, but... Is it worth it? I think they know. No, they don't appear to know. Nope. Up. That could have been bad. Okay, I got a quick scope. That was not a quick scope. Help, I can't aim out. Did he just headshot me? No, bro.
More caves and cliffs, which open up to a...
Big shot. That actually wasn't that hard, man. That was pretty simple. Just go get to this next little vantage point, bro. Come on. Alright, here we are. Safe. As safe
You're
can be.
Showing up on scanners again, Razor.
Ooh,
IR suggests there
he is.
A path behind the waterfall you can take.
There we go. That's a good next shot right there. Ooh, somebody's over here. Oh, they saw me. What's the sniper? Nah, he's dead. Hey, he's not a problem. Just reload. And head on upstairs. I don't need to use the night vision right now. Pretty chill. However, we are gonna head over here. And check it out. Alright, now I'm gonna put this stuff on, man. I can't see without it right now. Oh, I can't really run, but here we go.
Тебя ждут в лагере.
Could I get a collateral on them? I think I could. Okay, I was gonna say there's no way he's not dead, right? Get him. Cool, let's go. It should be all of them. Run on up here, boom, I got a save point, I think. It didn't tell me. There is a dude over here, so let me be careful. I actually start sneaking around a bit. Instead of just shooting everybody I see this time, you know? So we're in the resort now, right? Maybe I can get a shot through here. But I don't think I can see him, guys, so we're gonna have to go on straight through this way. I'm surprised they don't hear me, but... Ooh. He's gotta go. I wanna kill the dude that's in here, though. It's not like I've got a specific reason to do it, it's just that I want to, but it's alright. I think they heard my footsteps. Ooh, he's up there. This is how it looked to me. I don't think he saw me. Alright, let's just keep it coming like this. Oh, no, he is up there. Let me actually, like, get to the right. Hey, oh! I just made him do an angelic pose. Nah, I shot him so hard. Did a backflip. Should be good, right? I hope there's nobody here. Like, dude, how refined this game is compared to the first one. It's actually insane. Like, look at this. That's a lot of blood. Please don't see me. Just, yeah, I can't risk that. You gotta go. Oh, I can pick up ammo? Let's go. Yeah, give me all that.
I'm in position on the villa balcony. Request eyes on buildings to my immediate north.
Roger, follow my lead. Patrolling sentry by the central building. Judging from the direction he's headed, you can wait till he turns the corner.
Oh, okay. Might as well. Good shot on my part. Let's go.
Cross out the enemy by the bus.
Oh, okay. We're gonna do it at like notions like this. There we go. He sniped out. I want to get rid of this dude. Where's my dot at? My dot at? We're gonna have to wait a second before we take the shot.
Safe to take out Tango on the M2.
I don't. There we go. Just go for it. Yeah.
I see you have an alternate plan. Proceed.
It seems to be working, man. Nah, my dude's shaky. Oh, it's because I'm not crouching. I'm actually dumb. And this should be even less, right? Dude, there's like barely any sway. I miss. Oh, that just looks so good. Alright, we're gonna go climb down, guys. It's real stuff right here. Dude, this game series is great. I don't care how much trouble I've had trying to play the first one, or how much trouble I had trying to change directory 11 to 9.
To all elements,
it's still a lot of fun,
secure,
though. I don't care. It was worth it.
Assault position. One click from the hotel. Any new developments?
Negative. The path is marked from the left side. Hotel resort, albeit currently under heavy guard.
That's great, man.
Anderson,
yeah, thanks.
Live and kicking. Should arrive at the observatory double quick.
Double quick, huh? I don't know, man. You don't seem to be running very fast right now.
Advise you to flank from left.
Roger.
You advise, but do I need to? Probably not. But doesn't matter. We're gonna go hit an execution on this dude right here. Come on. Or as they like to call it, a stealth kill. I don't think I can like do this like Red Dead and shoot their legs first. So I just gotta. Got that double shank. Oh, I'm dragging his body too. What? Ooh, okay.
Make sure you have a clear picture of the situation before taking any action. Wait till the hostiles split up to engage.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Oh, I can, like... Okay, cool. Should probably get rid of this dude first. Where's my dot at? Dot, 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 dot. Where, there it is. In the neck, not bad. That should be like right there, right? Oh no, nah, I shot him so hard in the leg. He just did a whole frontal flip. I'm just gonna shoot his head for good measure. I don't care. So apparently I gotta clear this area. There is another one right there. Ooh, got shot.
No further obstructions detected. You can advance to the observatory.
Let's go. Do I like climb down or? Story.
Figures. We'll check in once I'm there.
Can I fall down? Okay, I hope the fall damage isn't as bad as... Okay, it's not. Because the fall damage in the first game is so absurd, bro. Like, you could fall from, like, 2 meters. Oh my god, my cat won't shut up. Conway, stop. Stop it. Stop. Okay, I'm gonna... Okay, I need to grab my cat for a minute. I'm gonna give him a hug. Urgh. Meow into the microphone, kitty. Meow into the microphone. I love cats so much, bro. You don't get it. I'm giving them belly rubs as I speak. Patting him on the chin, giving him head pats, and now he's trying to run away from me. You meowed, just know that. My bro was calling me towards him. He was demanding, and I fed him already. Bro had more than enough food. I don't know what he's complaining about. Shush your yapping, cat. Unless you're gonna come over here and like willingly get on top of my table, hang out with me. You don't deserve. Oh, never mind. I don't think they see me, but it's two of them. Hitting a quickscope is going to be really hard in this game. How'd I miss? And there should be the other dude right here, right? How am I dead? I don't get that, bro. That's like actually not fair. How'd I miss? I don't get it. Oh, it's because the dot's like literally in the center right now. Okay, that makes sense. Where are they? Gentlemen. The other dude should be somewhere over here. Alright, let's do it smart. Put on night vision. You get out of here, bro. You're not like me. Unskilled. Heathenous activity right here. This is the heretics. I don't like this. Go check what we got back here.
Stealth is critical. There is a heavy machine gun looking directly at the main entrance.
Whoa. Uniform, can you feed enemy positions over?
Let's be stealthy.
Updating then. Your map now. Dispatch the sentry on the roof 1 o'clock.
Crouch all the way down.
Best bet is to do it when he's near the right edge to avoid detection.
Oh, I actually have to kill him? Alright, can you come here? I'm gonna get spotted. I was like staring at me. Alright, well that did not work. I didn't know how like easy I was to kill right now, you know that? Now I gotta fight these dudes again. Got them both, let's go. Here, just leave. Quit life, bro. Give up on it. I'm not even sure if I'm gonna edit this. Like, I'm really lazy, bro. So, if I edit this, good job me. If I don't, too bad.
Stealth is critical. There is a heavy machine gun looking directly at the main entrance.
See your head, dude. All right, get him out of here. That dude out of here. Should be another one over there, I believe. To him, and there's still the last one or two people over here. Is he here? He's not here. Where from, bro? Show yourself, bro. Come on. Another one. That is not another one. Okay, cool. We're good. We'll live.
have to kill the dude that comes on from over here. We all gotta go, bro. Get him, good. Get him, good. I feel like I'm spawn camping, but I'll live, I guess. Not a big deal. I'm actually like getting further this time. Shut up. Shut up. There's another one. Where is he? Where'd he go? Oh, no, there's one on the side too. Oh, he's up there. Alright. You gotta go. Uh-huh. Good shot. Dude, I'm actually further this time. Let's go. I'm where I need to be. That was extremely hard for no reason. And I made it difficult myself. It's all my fault. Look at the moon. It's looking beautiful on this game. Even though the moon is fake, I don't care. Looking good. There we go. My game finally saved. So that means something's going on over here.
Reached the objective in one piece.
3-1, also in position, close to the main complex bay. What does the eye in the sky say?
Eye in the sky says. Still no buyer in sight. I have no idea.
Think our banana nationalist got cold feet?
I doubt it. Maybe just playing hard to get. The guy has a real hard on for advancing in Abu Sayyaf ranks. He'll show. We just have to wait.
Okay. Cool. Let's wait then. Let's do it, man.
All Razor elements, we're seeing a vehicle approaching the hotel site from the west. Civilian RV. Sedan. ETA 20 mics.
This is it. Everyone on your feet. Anderson, we're on a rock approximately 100 meters from the boat. Can you see us?
Yeah, I can. I think that you guys.
Call. Two tangos on the pier, two manning the searchlights on the yacht.
I see him.
Take down one hostile on the pier when the light is away. That flower bed will hide the bodies and the storm should mask the discharge sound.
Oh, okay. So they do actually think about the sound of this loud 50 caliber sniper. I was gonna say, man.
Ready.
Let's take them, same time. You take the one on the left.
That should be a directive right there. It wasn't, seriously? Oh, nope, I did it again. There we go, that's the directive. And that's both of them? I had to get them both? You didn't do anything, bro.
So far, so good. Tap the spotters, then the lights.
Roger, I'm on it.
Get this cat away from me. Get this cat away from me. Shoot him.
Nice shot.
He's so stupid. I hate this cat, but I love him.
Good shooting.
Copy that.
Gotta destroy these things. Aw.
Shot was good.
I love having a cat.
Strangler just jumped out of the main deck. Don't let him near the bodies.
Let me get rid of that guy.
Good night.
And get rid of this. Ooh, and I get the cutscene. Let's go. I think I shot him in the balls, dude. God, feel bad for him.
We can't move forward.
Clear.
Should I get rid of the chopper or no?
Patrol watching the beach. The one occupying the higher position has to go first.
Rid of him.
Now, Texas.
Rid of him.
Next shot.
Dude, I'm actually going crazy.
Date strolling on the pier. Open fire on the bald guy. I have sights on his boyfriend.
On his boyfriend? I missed. Okay, I was gonna say, there's no way you're making me do it all again by myself. Oh, southwest.
Take out the lights on the pier to hide the bodies.
Where? Where's my dot? 1.
Nice shot.
Let's do it. I was gonna say, like, I'm not living without my dot, bro. My dot's like necessity. I gotta kill all of them.
Just a little longer.
Oh, I wasn't supposed to do that.
Wait for it.
He knows. Dead. Oh, he knows too. Alright, goodbye, bro. Just stop.
All done. A-okay to land.
Dude, that was not A-okay for me, though. Like. Did you not see what just happened?
What's the status on the villa?
Site is crawling with enemy troops.
Nice shot. Keep on them, advance! Go, go, go!
I missed too. How did I miss? Thank you. Hit that. Hit him. Hit him. And I get that custody. Oh, give me that.
You're clear to move.
There we go.
Good work, come on. Uniform.
Oh, let's not put the night vision on. I don't need it.
Target location. How copy?
Roger. We are going to proceed as planned.
Okay. Dude, this is actually going crazy. Let's go. Oh no, this is actually the first cutscene I've seen in a minute. Why is the quality so low? It's actually so dumb, man.
We have eyes on the Russian principal, HVT inbound.
Do you really? Dude, they actually have good cutscenes. What is this? Crazy.
Wait a minute. Is that?
It's Marinov.
What the? What is Marinov doing here?
Looks he's like important, isn't he? Come on. In the
world. You knew about this?
Resurfaced as a major player in the illicit arms trade. When they told me some Russian hustler nobody had ever heard of was looking to sell a stolen plane.
Oh my god, alright, cool.
One name came to mind.
I am gonna kill him, DS. So help me God.
You mean we are gonna kill him, Captain?
Yeah, we're gonna get rid of him. Come on.
I think I personally requested you for this mission.
Something's wrong. They know we're here.
Yeah, they definitely do. Okay, they just shot my men out. Alright, come on, let's go. Let's rest off. Back to the game. Dude, there's like a billion people.
Enemy sniper.
Where?
Where's he shooting from?
Where's my dot, man?
Keller, I can't see him. Get to cover.
I barely play without my dot, bro. You know how that works. There you go, that dude. Dude, I'm trying my hardest to help you. Hey, I actually hit that. Where, bro? Oh no, they're talking to each other. I'm actually dumb. I'm supposed to be just getting rid of all these dudes. That's my job right now. This guy's gotta go. That dude's here. Dude, I'm actually crazy at this. Never mind. Doesn't matter how many people I just shot. No, bro, look at the quality of this game, bro. They have actual cutscenes now. The other one had pretty good cutscenes too, dude. I can't even lie. But this is like so much realer. Shot in the arm. All right. I'll see how it is. Oh nah. Oh nah.
Shit.
We got another hostage. Hold up.
Dispatch, we got a situation. Diaz and Nichols are being transported out of the compound. If I don't take the shot now, they might be compromised.
Negative, Anderson. The situation is the damn bio agent is slipping out of our hands again. I will not permit such ineptitude to take place on my watch. You must intercept Marinov at all costs. Our men are likely being transported in the same direction. So if you want to get them out alive, I suggest you haul ass now. Copy?
Copy that, sir.
Okay. Unfortunate. Homie got shot in the arm, though. See that? Oh, I got an achievement too. Pulse and steel. Complete any single player mission without using medkits. But taking, I don't even know, it didn't even tell me the rest, but whatever. Dude, that's crazy. 84 kills, 33 headshots. It doesn't count all the people that I killed and then kind of lost with, but that's fine. Let's go continue. Leave no man behind. We're still just chilling in the Philippines, guys. That's all that matters, I guess, right? Just relaxing. All right, well, let's go listen to the brief real quick. Ow, that was my foot. Smashed it. I don't know if it's gonna load cutscene. We're gonna have to go see about that. Location is the Philippines, obviously, and it's the SAT view. Other than that, Not this really loading here. It's interesting here. What? Bro, I did not pause this. Alright, bro, we're just chilling with the tropicals. That's what I'm talking about. What else quite do we have going here, just other than driving on a boat?
Proceed further into mainland, Razor.
Copy that.
Alright, well, pretty sure I just missed out on something, but it doesn't really matter, to be honest. I've been recording for an hour and 20 minutes, bro. This is like an actual super long part. I just recorded a movie right here. So it was fun, but this is part one of Sniper Ghost Warrior part two. No. This is part one of Sniper Ghost Warrior 2, a part of a trilogy. So it was fun, man. I enjoyed it. And you'll probably see me on here later again. So if you're here, then enjoy yourself. Because, you know, I'll see you later if you're in that one. Sacrifice your family. Hit that subscribe button. Do the notifications. I don't care, bro. Just do what you want. And if you're there, I'll see you. So real quick, while you just watch me, kinda... Nah, I don't want to... There we go. Basic, full screen, no. And congratulations to me, I can end my recording. Bye-bye.